Face recognition is all around us, in public spaces, on social networks, banks, airports, and on our phones. CCTVs use it to track us in the streets. Governments use it to identify protesters, even rank citizens' behavior. Our faces have become our unique identifiers. But unlike passwords, you can't change your face. The face recognition market is booming and is now threatening our fundamental human right to privacy. We've lost our anonymity. With face recognition, anyone can identify and track your customers or employees without their consent. Identities are stolen daily. This sensitive personal data is stored by organizations. With privacy regulations such as the GDPR, organizations are facing serious fines and lawsuits if their security is breached. So how are they to protect themselves from such heavy risks and penalties? This is where DID comes into the picture. Our unique technology combines the most advanced image processing and deep learning techniques to resynthesize a face image into a protected version that looks the same to humans, but is recognized as two entirely different people by face recognition systems. DID is available as a SaaS and on-premise solution and is designed to be difficult for AI to overcome. Organizations can now protect the privacy and identity of their customers, employees, and users while ensuring compliance with privacy regulations. Your reputation and brand will always remain protected. Don't take unnecessary risks. Be a privacy leader, protecting your most sensitive biometric database before it's too late. DID, the same photo without your face print.